What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Beast Swarm Simulator with your boy Savage King 1 2 3 4 12. It's been not long, but you know, today we're gonna do some more. Off camera, I've gotten the new belt bag, so let's quickly do a quick grind before I've got to go and do some Minecraft. So if I come up here and I just quickly go like this, we're just gonna fill this backpack up and try to get at least 5 mil honey. And then I should be happy. So I'm gonna put some music on and let you keep grinding. So enjoy.
Right now, I just need you to get real loose. Get comfortable. Grab your loved ones, or grab your love partner. And if you're by yourself, no worries. Just follow after.
The first man's name was Kiki. He wore such little pants. His brother was the champion, but Kiki loved to dance. The second man was Choo Choo, a master of romance. He loved the damsel in distress, but not as much as dance. And then one day it happened. They went off to the world. They went on to a journey, idolized by the boys and girls. They learned so many lessons in all the foreign lands. But no matter where they wound up, they never stopped the dance. One day inside the station, in Amsterdam perchance, the men were dancing side by side by the man with the crooked glance. They turned to face each other. It was just happenstance that these two men would meet that day and do that fateful dance. Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said, "We've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence."
Alrighty, everybody. Well, this was another quick short video. I'm sorry. I promise that I will be doing a very long episode, maybe 30 to 45 minutes. Very shortly, it's just YouTube because it's very, very early for me in the morning. And yes, I should be getting these uploaded just right now as I'm playing Minecraft. So, if you enjoyed this, make sure to subscribe button, like, comment, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, do all those shenanigans. We'll see you next episode. Bye. Bye.